it's time to talk about what we learned today.
The funzo job is dunzo. Hey, what's this mess now?
The IntelliRay. I just explained it to you. Oh, I'll just show you. Success!
Of course. With this, we can make Scrooge so hungry, he'll eat all the world's toys.
What? No, it's not making them hungry. They're dumb. Wait, where are the ducks?
Relax!
You brought Scrooge McDuck's family to our lair, where Scrooge McDuck will come looking for them because he's Scrooge McDuck!
That ain't smart.
You're supposed to get rid of them, not bring them to us. Oh, why must I be surrounded by imbeciles? I should have left you rotting in that prison cell in St. Canard. After I sort this out, I'm reporting you to High Command.
Easy, Heron. That's no way to talk to your partner.
Partner? You are a stooge, a low-level flunky, you bird-brained, idiotic, stupid...
Stop calling me that!
Interesting.
What are you scared of? A phantom armchair?
It's not a chair. It's a hologram.
Ronald, I feel like a phantom is behind every door.
Somebody's behind us, but I don't think it's a phantom.
Only one way to find out. We get tough and we get going. Let's see where those doors go.
I guess we'll never find out. Look, no knobs.
Hold that thought. I'm sensing something.
Another bear?
Bigger.
What? Wait, what?
What was that?
What?
That was unexpected.
Wait, what?
What? We don't believe that we're not! What? I am sorry, what?
Exercise your force of will. You proceed by standing still.
Never push and never pull. You're finished when your plate is full. Wow, that's crazy. You're finished when your plate is empty and you always start with a salad fork.
I don't know what's wrong with you, free cat. I've been opening doors all my life. Come on, guys.
It's a riddle. Maybe it'll get us out of here.
What?
Silly cat! Try following me! Oobabaloo!
Oobabaloo! Ah-ga-ga!
Singing a silly song! Yee-haw! Yee-haw!
Yee-haw! Yee-haw!
Ooh, slappity!
Standing still. I get it. That's what it means by
who's gonna be the one to try it.
I'll go first. Everybody behind me.